Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Anis. I'm a student of International Islamic University of Malaysia, IIUM, and currently doing Bachelor in Economics. Today, we are going to explore about Al-Tusi and Differential Calculus. Let's get started! First, we have to identify who is Al-Tusi. The full name of Al-Tusi is Sharaf al-Din al-Muzaffar ibn Muhammad bin al-Muzaffar. He is known as Iranian mathematician. His career is a teacher. He teaches sciences, astronomy, and also astrology. Al-Tusi is one of the Islamic scholars that lived in 12th century. He was born in the year of 1135 in Tus, Khorasan, which is today known as Iran, and died in the year of 1213. Large part of his life teaching in different towns. This include in Damascus, Aleppo, as well as at Mosul. What are the contributions of Al-Tusi in the field of mathematics? First, Al-Tusi discusses 12 types of equation of degree at most 2. He then looked at 8 types of cubic equation which always have a positive solution, then 5 types which may have no positive solution. Al-Tusi then went on to give what we call Ruffini-Homer method for approximating the roots of the cubic equation. Although this method has been used by earlier Arabic mathematicians to find approximations for the end root of the integer, Al-Tusi is the first that we know who applied the method to solve general equation of this. Many scholars, including Western modern scholar, learn from Al-Tusi's work. This including Isaac Newton. He lived in the year of 1643 to the year of 1727. He was born in Christmas 1942 in a small town named Wollstone. He has not only contributed in the field of mathematics but also contributed in optics and planetary motion as well. In mathematics, he contributed in power series, fluxions, application of fluxions, area problems, and also algorithm for the use of the calculus. The application of differential calculus in economics based on their work is including profit maximization, minimization problems, and many more. This is the list of reference for our mission today. Well done, everyone. Mission accomplished. See you in the next mission. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.